What's up, what's up, what's up, Nairobi? Make some noise, ah! Yo, listen, it's so nice being here. It's so nice being here. It's time when I did jokes, they went online. You'll need it later. They went online, so my people in Ombokolo watched the video. The men were not happy. They said, how can you come to go to another country and you talk about only the women? So they also sent me to talk about them. Let me tell you, men in Ombokolo are not any different. They are loco. Like 100%. You know, the men like showing off. Like when a man from Ombokolo goes to a club, you would think he owns everything. One thing about people from Ombokolo is when you say, how are you? They can never respond positively. Like, I'm fine. I'm doing well. You ask them, how are you? Ah, we are suffering. How are you? Ah, the government. How are you? Ah, we are struggling. They will never say, I'm fine. So this guy was in the club dancing. Then he went and saw a beautiful girl. He walked over to her. Madam, well done. She said, thank you, how are you? Ah, we are struggling. Then he was like, I notice you don't have a drink. What would you like? She was like, oh, that's so kind of you. I need a Red Bull, please. Said, Red Bull, Red Bull. How much is it? Problem started from there. It's just 10,000. No problem. So he started walking. As he was walking towards the counter, that's when it hit him. 10,000. He started thinking how 10,000 would change his life. Madam, maybe let me rephrase the question. Which mineral water do you want? But I think it all started in school. School was so nice. I loved my school, Ombokolo Preparatory, Nazareth Senior and Secondary School. It was amazing. Debate. You guys ever did debate? There was a motion, a chairman, timekeeper, proposers, opposers, and the floor at what? At large. Now, usually they put a very good school, very girl school, very educated, eloquent, articulate. They know their stuff. And then they put it again as Ombokolo Preparatory, Nazareth Senior and Secondary School boys. So I remember that day the motion was mother is better than father. The girls were proposing, the boys were opposing. This first speaker came, the girl. Thank you. The chairman, the timekeeper, proposers, opposers, and the floor at large. I'm here in my capacity as the first speaker to propose the motion, mother is better than father. And these are my points. Hey, the girl started unleashing points. Mother, make sure she claps her pay. But now the guy who was representing us, the first speaker from Ombokolo, Labeja, told us, you people, we are finished. I asked him why. He said, I don't have any points. This girl is killing us. I said, you have to improvise. You are the first speaker. He said, okay. So this girl continued, mother, make sure she cooks. Thank you so much, the floor. Those were my points. She went and sat. Everybody stood a standing ovation. The judges were nodding in approval. They were like, yeah, that is our girl. Next speaker from Ombokolo, Nazareth Preparatory Secondary School boys, Labeja. The good thing, he crammed the introduction, but he had no points. He came. Thank you. The chairman, the timekeeper, proposers, opposition, and the floor at lunch. I am here in my... The word capacity disappeared. In my capacitator. As the first speaker to oppose the motion, mother is better than father, and these are my points, which I'm going to state in order 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 10. Pay attention, because I will speak only once. So, my points. The head went blank. In Luganda, we have a saying, start tougher. which means a star cannot die in his own movie. And at that moment, he was the star. My points, in alphabetical order. Then an idea just came in his mind. Boom, he switched off the microphone and started. Now the judges were like, engineer, the man is unleashing points, what are you doing? The engineer ran, they checked the speakers were fine. They checked the wiring was okay. They checked the mixer was fine. When they were coming towards him to check the microphone, he put it back on and said, those were my points.
Thank you.